Hello everyone, welcome back to Metroid Prime. This is my second recording. Because OBS had to update. And I know where to go now. Yeah, the recording failed and the screen stopped working, so it told me I had to update. Really not cool. But the UI is different, which is cool. Oh yeah. Oh, it does nothing. Oh my god, dude. Leg. Oh, wait. Lake Center. This is not the Lake Center. I completely missed it. It's all the way back in the beginning. Oh, actually, I'll pause it when I get there. Here we are. Nope, wrong one. The next one. Go back to the I'll pause and then I'll get there. Poison. Okay. Check. Within the mines. Pause there until we get there. Hunter, first off, we're gonna go to the stone. I don't know which one that mean. We're gonna go instead because that one's much closer in. Two last artifacts are in the mines. Whole cave. Graphics on the GameCube look way different. On the Switch, it looks way cleaner. Hold on, let me see. Okay, so we have to go to... Oh, wait, where's the storage cave? I think it's this one, okay. That's the tallest cave. Where is it? There we go. Two little swarms, we head to the Phazon line. Go to the Phazon mines for it. And then we'll see you there. So there's two artifacts in the Phazon mine, just then whenever we collect all the artifacts, we can head to the artifact temple again. Thank you. Oh, I see it. Okay. Maybe you can't get in there. The original game was very, very dark. Like, can't see a thing. Oh wait, no, I know where it is. Yeah, it's right there. Oh yeah, this is where I originally got a game over. There's one more.
Thank you.
I know. No, this is not it. Inquiry. Now that's the mine area. That's where I need to go. Yeah, that's where I need to go. It's this one. Thank you. There it is. That's the last artifact. And I think... yeah, that's all of it. Oops. Alright, guys. I think that'll be it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye! We'll be right back.